Hey, Vinyl Community, what's up? It's Tone Scott. And I wanted to come on and talk about a product that I use as I was asked by the company, as were a few other people, quite a few other people, to talk about the product. But I only host things that have to do with music on my channel. The majority of the things, of course, pertain to videos that are focused and tagged towards the vinyl community and the worldwide brotherhood and sisterhood of record and music collectors all over the world. And so this is where we gather. This is where we commune with each other. So I thought, and other things I show are pertaining to my career musically. And I just don't make videos outside of that. But I thought, what is a way that I could do this and incorporate talking about this product with the vinyl community and still talk about it? And I'm not being paid to talk about this. It's just a product that I love so much. And it actually led to what the focus of the video is. And the video is about tattoos. And the tattoo arts. So I figured I'll make a little thread out of it. And the thread is show three LPs or singles or CDs or cassette tape albums that have somebody or something that is displaying tattoo work. And it's not as easy as you think it would be. It's just not. I went through the thousands of records and it wasn't not easy. So I picked three. I'm going to start off with three, and then I want to show this product that I'm talking about. I'm even focusing more towards the VC members that may have tattoo work and tattoo art on their bodies. So the first record I'm going to show is by the Down South Blues / Hard Rock Blues Band, Left Lane Cruiser. This has been shown by me before, and a couple other people. Fantastic duo, hard blues rock, just amazing band. And right here on the back, you can see the tattoo work right there on his arm. There you go. Next, this was not easy. This is why I only chose three, because I was going to do 10, but I'm like, there's just no way. At least it wasn't easy for me. Next is Billy Idol debut, Billy Idol. And the infamous, I don't know what that, never knew what that was, a Medusa or just some pirate chick or whatever. But it's a cool tattoo right there on his left arm. Billy Idol, Billy Idol. That's number two. And the last one I'm gonna show it. And part of the rules to this thread is after I show this album, this particular record becomes 100% off limits. It's just too easy. And that is probably the most infamous tattoo record. And that is the Rolling Stones Tattoo You. Yes, sir. Mr. Richards on the back. Tattoo You. Off limits for everybody else. It's just too easy. No one wants to see Tattoo You 50 million times, although I know 50 million people are not going to do this thread, but I hope those who participate will. And it's a bonus. If you, for those members who are participating, if you have any tattoos, tattoo work that means something to you that you want to share and describe, that would be a fantastic part of the thread too. So there we go. Left Lane Cruiser, Billy Idol, Billy Idol, and Tattoo You. There you go. Now, I wanted to talk about a product I've been using. Product is by the Mad Rabbit Tattoo Company. And Mad Rabbit Tattoo Company puts out a small handful of products that have been cultivated very scientifically and very carefully before I even started using Mad Rabbit. on any of my work anywhere on my body, I was using another company that is a good product. I won't say what the name of the company is. The initials are HB. And it's a good product. It really is a good product. But I gave Mad Rabbit a try because they were local. They're here in the, what I would consider the tattoo capital of the world, Los Angeles, California, with some of the world's most renowned tattooers. A big shout out to the world famous Spar, who is a private tattoo artist. He's very well known and he is amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. This is a process that's taken almost a year because of my schedule. And I wouldn't trust it to anything else. Once I gave this thing a shot, that was it. This is their tattoo balm and color restoration. It's 100% natural ingredients on this thing. And again, these are not their words. These are my words from my own research. I just needed to share it with you guys because I'm addicted to this stuff. Literally addicted to this stuff. They say it's non-greasy, but I found that if you are an idiot like me and you get addicted to it and you overdo this stuff, which you can, it will remain slightly greasy on your body. So the key to this stuff is to just apply just enough, and it doesn't take a lot, to gloss over your work, whether it's new work or old work. On older work that's been faded because it hasn't been taken care of, or maybe you spent too much time in the sun, there's much more drastic of a showing after you apply this stuff. And I've tried it on people I know. I'm like, hey, let me see. And I'll put it on and they're like, whoa. This stuff is great. It comes in a couple different scents. This is their lavender scent. One thing I didn't like is, I like the fact that it's this small, but you can go through it rather quickly. I do subscribe to the company, so I get a couple of these a month. I did voice my concerns about a larger container. I believe they're working on that, but the smaller containers are fantastic because I take this shit with me everywhere I go. So Mad Rabbit, thank you guys. It's really simple. I just take a little bit like this, and I did my arm already today because I forgot I was going to do the video. But let's focus on John and Paul. So there's John and Paul. Let's put a little bit on Paul's face, just like that. And I'll look up on John's face. And see that? It's kind of hard to see. There you go. And it's just fantastic. And that's all that you need. It lasts all day. When it gets sucked into your skin, it feels a little tacky, which I like because it tells me that it's there doing its job. My ink stays so vibrant. And when you're spending literally thousands of dollars on a sleeve on your arm, or and even if it's a couple $100 or $200 on a piece, you know, that's something that's going to stay with you for a long time. You might as well protect it. I've used other products, like I said, and Mad Rabbit is the business. This is what I will stick with. LA-based company, fantastic, 100% natural ingredients, I believe, organic as well. The scent is not that strong. It goes on, you can smell it, but as it absorbs into your skin, it becomes pleasant. It's not overpowering. They have sunscreen as well, special sunscreen formulated for ink and also aftercare, healing aftercare stuff. I don't use those things. I'm on this. And I just had to share it because I've seen other members in the VC with tattoo work. And so I figured I'd share what I'm committed to using. So Mad Rabbit Tattoo Aid, and highly recommended. I hope, obviously, you guys aren't going to do this type of a video. But if you participate in the thread, I look forward to it. Again, if you want to show and talk about some of your tattoos, that would be fantastic. Three albums with tattoo work on it. You can't use Tattoo You. All right. Again, thanks, VC. Thanks, Mad Rabbit. And again, this is all my own words. They're not paying me. I just love this product so much that, you know, the more I see people with tattoo work in the vinyl community, the more I felt like I had to share. So God bless you guys, and I'll talk to you guys shortly. Peace. Spirit.